गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टॉपिक पास्ट टेंस। पास्ट टेंस रेफर्स टू इवेंट्स दैट हैव हैपेंड इन द पास्ट, मींस द एक्शंस दैट हैव ऑलरेडी अकर्ड। पास्ट टेंस इज ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स। फर्स्ट सिंपल पास्ट टेंस, सेकेंड पास्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस, थर्ड past perfect tense. Now let us see what is simple past tense. The simple past tense tells us about actions which took place sometime in the past. The rule for simple past tense is subject plus verb 2 plus predicate. Let us see some examples. I went to the market yesterday. In this sentence, I is the subject, went is second form of verb, to the market yesterday is predicate. Second, the children kept their bags on the table. The children is subject, kept is second form of verb, their bags on the table is predicate. Next is past continuous tense. The past continuous tense tells us about actions that were going on sometime in the past. Let us see the rule of past continuous tense. Subject plus was, were plus verb 1 plus ing plus predicate. We use was with I, he, she, it and singulars. We use were with you, we, they and plurals. Let us see some examples. They were watching a movie. They is the subject. We have used were here because the subject is plural. Watch is the first form of the verb. We have added ing with the word watch. A movie is the predicate. The boy was behaving nicely. Here, the boy is the subject. We have used was here as the subject is singular. Behave is first form of verb. We have added ing with the word behave and nicely is the predicate. The third type of past tense is past perfect tense. The past perfect tense tells us about actions that happened in the past but ended at a specific moment. The rule of past perfect tense is subject plus had plus verb 3 plus predicate. Let us see some examples. I had made the bed before he came. In this sentence, I is the subject. We have added had after the subject. Made is the third form of the word make. The bed before he came is the predicate. They had told the truth in the class. They is the subject. We have added had after the subject. Told is the third form of the word tell. The truth in the class is the predicate. Now let us solve an exercise. I-English. Here, in the blank, we need to use the past continuous tense of the verb study. So, what are we going to add? Was studying. I was studying English. Second, Amita dashed an ice cream for me. In this sentence, we need to use simple past tense of the verb buy. So, what are we going to add? Bought. Amita bought an ice cream for me. Hope you will be able to solve rest of the exercise. Let us involve ourselves in a fun activity. Ask your family members one by one about the things they used to do in their childhood. Hope you will be able to have fun by involving your family members in this activity. Thank you.